safe.
The problem with using Nuke is that, like, he can go... The hacking thing is two routes to me. It can go right at me.
I'll tell you one thing, though. I'm glad that PC Gamer Review gave the tip of stacking boxes. Extremely helpful.
All right, let me try this again. Wait, if I hack that... Okay, maybe if I nuke that one node. Okay, I nuked both routes. He can't trace it to me now.
Access denied.
Wait, how did he still... Oh, nuke just means he can't trace it to you on that hack. Right.
Nuke basically skips a thing without any trouble of detection.
I guess I'm going
to use it. Has nothing
to
do with tracing. You should use it in a place where, like, a high-risk thing.
Yeah, I'm getting it now. I've got a lot of nukes, so I can burn them. I wish the hacking thing took up more of the screen so I could see it better. Okay, detection is 70 on that node. So if I'm lucky, it won't detect me on this node. I'm not lucky. Okay, so if I hack the first node and don't get detected, or capture, and then I nuke this next node. Just my luck. Try this again. Okay, 70% I get detected there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's less hops.
Anyways, dude, I'm gonna try and get some rest. Cool playing.
Okay, sure, see you later.
See you.
See ya.
Access denied.
I'm going to hack this safe.
Access granted.
Yeah, I did it. I still got 7 nukes. I guess that's kind of worth it. Just for the amount of stun gun darts I have now. Looks good. Okay, save and get out of here.
Whatever happens, my man.
This part. Oh, I can see them through the wall. But unless I want to murder that poor dude, I don't want a wall punch. A lot of weak walls around here. There's got to be another way in anyway. Okay, where was the stash? Can't remember where that was. Okay, I think I finally found the rocket launcher. Yes. Shotgun ammo. these poor guys. So the rocket launcher was on a higher floor. That was the key. Okay, I've got everything I need. I'm ready. Guys. Man, that thing takes up a lot of room. But I think I'm good. I just gotta get to the roof, if I remember how. There was some way to get up there, I'm trying to remember. Two shafts, both sides. Seriously, how do I get up there? I did it once, now I don't remember. I had to go up a shaft or something. Somewhere in there is the way up. Okay, Malik, let's talk.
Mr. Jensen, your limo has arrived. You ready to leave?
Yeah, let's go.
Great. Detroit Local. This is Seraph Industries, Bravo Echo Echo 008. Continuing on.
Again, the in-engine cutscenes look much better than the CG ones. And here we go. Now we're going to the FEMA camp. Yeah, more in-engine cutscenes.
Richard, you got coordinates on that factory yet?
I was only able to pinpoint an approximate area, Jensen. So scout around and look for anything unusual. I'll keep monitoring the frequency in case it suddenly goes active.
Oh, time to save a new game. That was a weird bug.